should know your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Mallory Brooke.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Thursday forecast. Going to get a lot more active by the time we get into the afternoon and evening time frame as this warm front pushes a little bit closer to us. This warm front, this boundary, is going to be the area where thunderstorms start to develop later on today. And we do have a slight risk for severe weather for extreme southern Maine. The rest of us should just see garden variety thunderstorms while you're out and about tonight and especially into Friday morning. Then we'll start to see things clear out slightly. We'll keep the cloud cover, but not as much precipitation through the day Friday, Friday night, and Saturday. Once again, we have another chance of shower and thunderstorm activity throughout the area. On the water, we do have south winds at 5 knots, a water temperature just around 63 degrees, so that's coming up a little bit more after yesterday's temperature in the 50s. High temperatures will be into the mid-70s through the next 3 days and then back to near 80 by the end of the weekend.